Shh.
Got his eyes back into the backfield on Jimmy Garoppolo, and he sees the route developing, and he's going to jump the slant. Watch, he's going to back off right there. Eyes inside, sees the break. Trust what he sees. Almost has the opportunity for the interception. As you said, Chris. Yep. A good job by Deebo Samuel right there, getting his hand, maybe deflecting it, and prevented the interception.